Hey, it's me, the Soul Division, and today we are playing Fire Emblem 7. Now, don't ask. Where's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6? Okay, don't ask. Okay, we're just playing 7. Right? Just chaos. Anyways, let's get into it, shall we? I'm not sure if it's on your side or not, but just a few ideas how you can use them. So, I did already play. That's mine. Chapter 10, that's mine. So, we're just going to start them off. Okay, I probably will take this out, but, you know. So let's build our shit-ass name. Let's see. Alright. And now it is awkward as fuck. It's awkward. And probably because this is really slow. And okay, alright, Kieran, birthday, July, mail, okay, I think that's it, okay, alright, I forgot, it starts, okay. Anyways, we're gonna start. And hopefully, I have a good start. Okay. Don't know how good this is. I know you guys have seen some cheat codes right now. Okay, you guys are seeing some serious cheat codes. Okay, none was god awful. Let us try grayscale. Does that make anything better? I just realized what I just did. Okay. That's fucking audio. Okay. Great gameplay. Motion blur. It's gonna stick to, you know, scan lines. Yeah, max frame skips, 10? 10, okay, that's better. 5, let's go with that. Okay, that's probably way so crap right now. Yep. Alright. I don't want to wait here anymore. I don't want to wait here anymore. I don't see any local villages in there. I don't know. that point, alright. You never appear on the map anywhere, but okay. Anyways, you might be asking why Fireemblem of all games, why we can have. And it's because I was going to do Dark Souls series without trying to die, but things didn't really go so well still. So you know, things happened. Anyways, I think Fire Emblem is the second best game because I already have Souls. So basically, what's going to happen, right? Because we're going to play through like I'm saying, is we are going to play through all the chapters, and I'll probably upload each chapter individually, so that you know it's not one very nice video, and I'll probably get better. But, All right. We'll talk over Lynn as a lord soon. I mean, later. Once we get to more important matters. 10 damage. 39% hit chance. That's fucking That's stupid. I thought you were really just the best thing about you. That was. Did you get a good level up? It's okay. Yeah, it's not a great level up. Defense will help, but okay, I do know that if you're playing Fire over this, you already know all that. Okay, so permission for my pick. did I say? That was 8. Anyways. That was the first chapter, and by the time we get to chapter 9, I'm going to switch back to my previous save, which is right here. Alright, so, you know, that we just completed the prologue, you know, nothing interesting. Okay. Anyways, the apprentice tactician Kieran and the young sword fighter Lin, alright, strange pair, and even stranger than me. They go to Bolgar, the commercial center of Sak. It's okay. I'm the newest queen, and she will discover something that will alter her life forever. Not really, she doesn't mean alter her life. Just now. What's that to do? Fate. Okay. We're here. This is Bolgar. Biggest city in Mexico. Okay, I really do not care. It really doesn't look like a thing. We should purchase supplies for our journey. Oh my heart, I'm a bad man. I don't know. So we're just gonna look at Kent's build stats because so you can see how terrible he is. Yeah, 6 strength, 6 skill, 7 speed, absolute shipwreck, 5 defense, 1 resistance, and 9 constitution. We might think that's bad, that's god awful. Okay, that's terrible. Terrible. okay? That 2 luck and 1 resistance kills me so easily, okay? Mages will most likely just demolish him, okay, with that 1 resistance, okay? He is not going to survive very long, alright? We need higher levels of the game because there are lots of mages. So, is Kent worth keeping alive? No. Not really. He's more of an expendable unit. It's like, if he dies, it's like, well, he died. Alright, well, that's something, you know? Yeah, Kent is definitely not worth keeping alive. Alright, from a scale from 1 to 5, alright, 1 to 5 stars, okay? Kent is a 1. A 1, okay? He's flat personality. He's just, he doesn't even appear in most of the story anyway, so he's just, Kent is bad. Kent is bad. I would recommend you try to keep everybody alive, but just Kent is bad. Okay. Alright, we move on to Sane. Sane is clearly the better cavalry. Okay, he may not have as much HP, okay, but he does have better strength and more luck than God. Anyways, he has 6 defense, which is more than Kent, okay? So, I mean, yes, he does have 0 resistance, but his 1.4 resistance is pretty decently balanced, so you will most likely get some resistance out of most of his level ups. So, Kent, from a 1 to 5 star, he's probably a 4. He's definitely above average, and you should always keep saying all that because he is a great unit, and, you know, yeah. It's Sane. If any of you play Fire Emblem 7, you know how great Sane can be. So, yes, this is Sane. He is definitely one of the stars. He is for keeping it alive. And now, finally, we move on to Lin. Alright, Lin. 5 strength, 7 skill, 9 speed, 6 luck, 2 defense. Right here. Now, immediately, some of you might be thinking, that's god awful. Terrible. Dude, she's bad. Now, she's really not, alright? 5 strength, alright? 7 speed, 6 luck, and 2 defense. And immediately, I think most people will think that defense and resistance is what makes her vulnerable and bad. But no, her both rates for resistance and defense is actually pretty high, alright? Now, it's more of her HP that's the problem. It's always low. So anyways, we have 2 defense. Alright, her growth rate for that is pretty high, so the defense will definitely go up. But luck and speed. Speed. Alright, speed is basically, if you have it higher than your opponent's, you double, which basically means you attack them twice in one turn. So, and then luck will, lower your chances of getting critted by, like, the smallest of crit chances. It's like 1%, and luck will decrease that for you. So, basically, she's okay for her time of being a level 2, but actually, she's a lord, which means that she's the main character for this part of the game. Yes, there are 2 lords, but actually 3. But, yeah, alright, so, is she bad? No. Many people think she's bad. And many people actually think she's good just because she has high speed. That's not the case, okay? She's, just because she can double everything does not mean that she's fantastic, okay? Some people say that she's gone off. She's a 1 star. Yeah, she's you know, she's not even supposed to be. She's not good, period. But she is, alright? People who say that she's a 1 star, I think that you're going a bit below. You just actually just hate her personality. She's not a 1 star. But people who say she's a 5 star, technically she's not a 5 star either. She's not fantastic. So Lin is really a 3.5. Alright? She's above average. Alright? She's really not that much of an important character. Let me put that in a better way. Okay, she is not really. Her stats really aren't in a way to judge her, but really, she is not fantastic. She is not like God incarnate, okay, that she can one shot everything. No, she's not, and she's not god awful, that she doesn't even deserve to be in Fire Emblem. But she's a 3.5. Okay, that's my rating. She's above average, right? And you should definitely bring people up. Well, of course you have to, because she's the world. Do that. If you don't, then she dies. Anyways, so that was nice. And now, we have to go through this stick of them. Alright. that, so... Anyways. This part is the tutorial, and which will be scripted events, which is saying, missing, or getting no damage. So let's see. He has 11 damage and he misses, correct? Yep, I think so. And this one. Yep. Same is the better of the two events. Swords, best axes, but best lances, but best swords. Okay, let me tell you right now that that weapon triangle has changed. Anyways, that weapon triangle has not changed, so but anyways, I still don't know if the last count of swords. He's an expendable unit. His items that he carries with him is not expendable. So, anyways, feed as much kills to Lynn and Sane so that they good maybe in chapters. We have to call that after and maybe so anyways, we're still kind of in a forced tutorial mode, which I got to like chance, so we have to take anyways, it's supposed to say that Sane is the more offensive out of the two knights, and it also says that the Kent is the most offensive one. So, because I don't know why they say Kent is more defensive, because I think that Sane has more defense than the knights. Who's the trade type? Yes, trade. In the beginning, and in the end, it's pretty bad. everybody's got it together. Who knows? Like this video. Anyways. Seeing some more offensive at the bank, you did more damage. So, you go right here. Music has just changed, but that's the music that happens. It changes when you are winning the chapter, basically. Today or tomorrow, maybe. So I'm just gonna finish this, and hopefully, we can do this again. Hopefully, we can spend some positive reviews. Okay. Yes. Better. Nothing else. Alright. So, I'm just going to finish this year, if I don't get a lot more, so... I can't wait for that. Strategist and you being able to actually do something. So that is the end of chapter 10. And hopefully the rest of the end of chapter 1 technically. So anyways, I hope that we can do this again. And hopefully I won't be as bad. So this is the song division. And see you in the next video. And I'll upload it.